A top tip in London, it's always worth, if they're open, popping inside the many churches you'll come across. You never know what you're going to find. This is St Mary Aldermary Church at the bottom of Bow Lane. It was rebuilt after the Great Fire of London in 1666 by Sir Christopher Wren, and it's rather lovely from the outside, but go inside and look up and you'll see something very rare in a London church.